rojo.
At some point, whether or not black folks should use the word or a derivation of the word MDMA, that's a black conversation. And white folks, anyone who is black, I think, should basically stay out of the conversation and let the black folk deal with it. We have to recognize that because there's a history, there's a context, and it's not our job to help black people reclaim the word.
No words to paint a picture of you, cause